Tonight's film, the much-awarded The Reaper, explores the consequences of the wars in this region for human rights.
Večerašnji višestruko nagrađivani film Kosač istražuje posljedice rata u ovom regionu po ljudska prava.
So, allow me to conclude and stop torturing Nikola so that...
It's Alexander, actually.
Alexander, sorry. Pa nije napisano. Nije tu, ja nemam.
We will make a great comedy duo.
I would like to conclude with a proverb. Proverb, you sow what you shall reap.
Iskoristio bih naziv ovog filma kako bih zaključio s latinskom poslovicom, kako siješ, tako i žanješ.
If all of us as active participants in our societies don't raise our voices in defense of human rights, in defense of the oppressed, then society cannot and will not move forward.
Ako svako od nas kao aktivni učesnik društva ne digne svoj glas u zaštiti ljudskih prava, u odbrani onih koji su potisnuti, onda ni društvo neće napredovati.
My entire life I grew up learning how to fight against repercussion, prejudice, how to live in a society where the lobbying ability and the different types of structures were in place to allow you to be able to be yourself, to express yourself, and to be proud of who you are. I'm very proud to be an Albanian American, and I'm very proud again to be here to say that it doesn't take bravery to be a human rights activist. All you need to be is a decent human being.